What's good, y'all? It's your boy Tane. I'm back with another Flab to Ab episode. Today's episode 29. Today's plan is to get another hoop session in, upper body, chest, shoulders, and triceps. But before we head more into this video, if you haven't already, go ahead, hit that subscribe button and that post notification bell so you never miss one of these uploads.
Yes, yes. three right. Yep, there you go. What score? I was gone with that bitch. Game winning dunk. Damn. That's one. Shit. I mean, it seemed kind of worried. That's four. I told him I was All right, he not doing that shit no more. He not doing that shit no more. What the fuck? Hey, these niggas making everything though. You still ass. That's three? That's three?
Yeah.
I do.
Game over. Yeah.
It's not. Yeah. Score the ball.
One. This nigga be traveling, bro. It's all awesome.
That's five?
Stop,
is that five? That's four?
Hey, Zell, my phone number, all right? Zell, my phone number.
We're not worried about that.
We're not. You sure?
Yeah. Not really.
You
That was your easiest shot. Come on. Hey, that nigga pushed the shit out of me. Why? Why?
It's one of those bases.
You're right. Okay, Dev. Another shot, Noah? Why? You really hesitated, though. I ain't worried about that shit, nigga. Bullshit. What's that? That's three? What are we going to? Oh, now you miss it. Oh shit. That bitch slipped. I can do this all day. I can do this all day.
Do it again.
Again? Oh! Nervous, huh? You better play some fucking defense. Yeah. You better play some defense. Why? Let me shoot. This game. You better play some fucking defense. I'm about to win right now. Foul, bitch. That's a foul. I was. You've been missing all damn day. I'm not. Hell no. Hell no. You ass as fuck. You didn't even give me my foul call. You didn't give me my foul call.
All right, y'all, that concludes episode 29. Nice little hoop session, little workout. We didn't do too much working out. We did more talking than anything.
Took some niggas money today too.
We sure did.
Tell me you're cheesing, fam.
This is why we don't let him in the videos.
Speak in the comments,
man. Oh. Y'all let us know who won the battle. Well, is it really a battle?
It ain't over
till it's over, man.
Who y'all got, Drake or Kendrick? Me, I got Drake. Obviously.
Yeah, cut the video now.
Who you got? Who you got?
I got the king.
You know who I got, man.
Hey, got, he died.
They all got Drake too.
Cornrow King, come on, bro.
They Kendrick Lamar fans.
Tell me you're cheesing, huh?
He been saying his line all day.
He can't comprehend it, though.
I haven't even heard the real Kendrick shit, though.
Wow.
I'll play it right now, though.
Like, comment, subscribe. That's the end of the video. Fuck this nigga. We out.